Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Lark and Sunshine in a brand new episode of Pokemon Heart Gold. Hold it. What I told you before was to deceive you. I thought it would let me tell you, and it would lead me to Lance. Well, he never showed up. No matter. I was planning to beat you after Lance, but since you are here, I will repay my debts. And here we have Stu, once again. That's a little loud for me. I didn't think it was that loud. And his team isn't all that different. When we last fought, as per the usual rival battle, I've given Slowpoke the experience share. Because I want Because it's pretty much close to, it just needs a bit more, experience. Sneasel. Sneasel. You know what? Let's go with Kuro. This might be bad. Because I'm putting a flying type up against an ice type. Air Slash did that much? Wow. Okay, Kuro, come back out. Ow. Fur alligator is out now. Mm-hmm. And it has Ice Fang. Really? This is the rarest status condition. Frozen. Oh my god, Espeon, you rule. And that didn't take you out? My god. Okay, let's go Typhlosion. Wow, this has been a mess of a rival battle. And it... normally hasn't. I was some of the toughest Pokemon. I didn't ease up on the gas. So why do I lose? I don't understand. What that Lance guy said true? That I don't treat Pokemon properly? Love? Trust? Are they really what I lack? Are they keeping me from winning? I just don't understand. But it's not going to end here. Not now. Not because of this. I won't give up my dream of becoming the world's best Pokemon trainer. That's been the worst fight against him I think I've ever had, aside from the time in Azalea. But that was because I forgot You fight him in Azalea. Okay, we're back. I'll save you last in case I have to go back and heal. Okay, for this area... Oh, we got a full heal. There are three switches. There's a certain there's a certain code for them. Because we can't go through that just yet.
Oh, we got a smoke ball. This makes you escape any battle. There's an ability called Runaway, which does the same thing, but this smoke ball is great for your really great for your slow Pokemon. Espeon got a level up. Now apparently there's a... there are a few hidden items here. Espeon did get poisoned during that fight. Okay, why aren't you showing up? So yeah, I just simply do this puzzle as red, green, and blue. Ultra Ball. Okay. And there's the chairman. What? Slowpoke is evolving? There we finally have. Welcome, Slowbro. Slowbro wants to learn the move Withdraw. A move that raises defense. Now all I need to get is a Sunstone. Oh, come on. I apologize that I'm not really talking this much. There's nothing more to it, really, because we're just fighting the same Pokemon over and over again. Rattata's, Koffing's. Kuru got poisoned by sludge, which has a 30% chance of poisoning, but so far it's poisoned me all the time. So that's false. We get sleep talk. We've been sort of over sleep talk before, but sleep talk lets a Pokemon randomly use one of its other moves while sleeping.
Alright, you came to rescue me. Thank you. Radio Tower, what's happening there? Taking over by Team Rocket? Here, take this card key.
And that's for the gate that blocked us in the tower. So I'm not sure if you've noticed, but all these boxes and crates here. There we go. I've been looking for you all over the place. The amulet coin. It doubles your prize money. We are in. The store. Now, I tried going into here earlier, but this part was blocked. And I'm definitely throwing that amulet coin onto my members. Oh, come on, really? Hurry up, please. What are you doing? Thank you. Burn heal. Hey, Blaine, I'm coming for you. So I will see you back at the gate in the tower. And we're back. I gave Canada Day the amulet coin and replaced Slowbro with Gyarados. Two.
Wait just one second. Aren't you the one who got our way at the slowboat down? I see. You're doing this all because you want to make me angry. Be careful. But since you seem to wish it, I'll show you the full extent of a Team Rocket executive's wrath.
I do not know what voice that was. But, oh well. I don't even know what voices I give to characters anymore.
Actually, now that I think about it, I should put the EXP share on Kaloom. I don't know.
What am I? I'm the protagonist. Nearly got two level ups there. Okay, so let's swap. Hey you, remember me from the hideout in Mahogany Town? This time. This time, it looks like you're all alone. So it should be quite easy. Bring it. Even if Lance wasn't with me back in Mahogany Town, I still would have won easily. An intimidation battle. Go! Well, actually, that's fine. Oh, come on, really? So Arbok has 90 health. That wasn't enough for the level up? Come on. Okay. God, the paralysis in these games is stupid sometimes. Again? With the pursuit kill? I don't know how the AI does it with pursuit, but I've never seen it used in such a good way. It's infuriating. what do I think I'm doing? I think I'm winning this game. Okay, that was just abysmal. You know what? Let's do it like this. Let's take that off of you. Give you it. And then we swap.
Actually, maybe I should have went to the computer, but... Excuse me. Just return one thing.
I should get this far. Must be quite the trainer. We intend to take over the radio tower and officially announce our comeback. Let's bring our boss Giovanni back from his solitary training. We are going to regain our former glory. I will not allow you to interfere with our meticulous plans. And here we have Archer. A show I've never watched. So something I simply forgot to mention about the Amulet coin. The Pokemon holding it just needs to appear in battle. Houndoom. Is quicker. Oh God. Really, that's all I have of potions? I thought I had a lot. I thought I had a lot more. No, come on. I think that was a waste of a potion. Go Espeon. Espeon is quicker?
Ain't gonna crit! Yes!
Oh. Yeah, well, it's happening. See ya, Archer. Looks like you missed your target.
Our dreams have come to naught. It's not up to the task after all. If Giovanni has done before me, I will disband Team Rocket here today. Farewell.
You have already defeated them, thank you. Your courageous actions have saved Pokemon nationwide.
We get the rainbow wing. There used to be a tower right here. The tower was replaced with the rainbow tower. That rainbow wing was found atop of the tower. In Soul Silver, rainbow wing gets replaced with the silver wing. I heard that from a friend from Cyanwood that you can climb the bell tower in Ekritik when you have a rainbow wing. I have to get back to my office. Oh, I almost forgot. According to my friend, the legendary Pokemon will not appear if you just go to the top. And that's going to be it for now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have Sunshine all the time. And I'll see you back in Mahogany.